It's not normal. It's never normal. It's never the same. It's amazing how a horse can actually feel how you feel. It's more like power. It's like sitting on an atomic bomb. You're riding it. The recovery part is the hardest part. And to accepting that it's not happening anymore, if you are able to communicate how you're feeling, then that's huge. If there's a chance for me, there'll be a chance for somebody else too.